cooking, Possum.
What do you think his chances are?
50-50.
It doesn't look good, does it? If we can't move his back legs, I can't imagine it's...
We're giving him 2 weeks. And if he's bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, excuse me.
Yeah.
He's bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, he's eating well. If he starts to go down, he'll go straight to the vet.
He doesn't look like he's in pain.
No, he isn't. And he's... be quiet. He's eating well. But as soon as he starts to look sick, well, he'll go to the vet. If not, if he doesn't, if he doesn't improve, he'll have to go to the vet.
Mm. Too bad. Hope he gets better.
Now, sweetie, there's your blankie.